They are asking for your money.
We've had some concerns from the public indicating that they have been approached and feel a bit uncomfortable.
Why are so many people complaining?
We've had 277 inquiries within the past year.
The police department is aware of the organization.
Is what they are doing legal?
Well, it's just unnerving.
Our investigation reveals some red flags you need to be aware of. Patriots or Panhandlers. Monday at 6, only on News Channel 15.